I have told you that drawing against profit and drawing against capital, they are not the same thing. The capital withdrawn and drawing, they are not the same thing. Now just let us discuss about the points of distinction between drawing against profit and drawing against capital. I have placed this one, just see, basis of distinction, drawings against profit and drawings against capital. First part is part. Drawings against profit is a part of profit, whereas drawings against capital is a part of capital. There we withdraw the capital in total. Now, second basis, whether considered for calculation by IOC, that is interest on capital, no. While if it is drawing against profit, interest on capital will be calculated on the capital in total. I will explain it with a practical problem. But in case of drawings against capital, it is to be debited while calculating the interest. Right? Second thing, so third one, where it is to be debited? Drawings against profit is the drawings against profit, interest on drawings is to be debited to drawings account. Whereas in case of interest on capital, that is if the capital is reduced or capital is withdrawn, that is to be debited to capital account. Right? And effect on capital, in case of drawings, it does not reduce capital. Remember, it does not reduce capital, whereas if it is withdrawn from the capital, it reduces the capital, right? So this is the major differences between the drawings against profit and drawings against capital. Now let us explain this one with an example, it will be more clear for you. Now let us explain it with the help of an example. Suppose A and B, there are two partners and they have initial capital as on 1st April 2018. A ka bhi 2 lakh ka, B ka bhi 2 lakh hai. On 1st December 2018, there was a drawing made by A, 30,000 rupees, and on the same day, B has withdrawn 30,000 rupees from his capital. So A made drawing and B has withdrawn capital. Interest on capital is 6% per annum. Now let us see what is the impact of drawings and capital withdrawn while calculating interest on capital. Now for A has made a drawing, it will not affect the capital directly. So interest on capital will be calculated on 2 lakh rupees at that of 6%, that will be 12,000. But so far as B is concerned, carefully aap log dekho that B ka initial capital 2 lakh rupees and it was with the business from 1st April to 1st December, that is for 8 months. So 2 lakh rupees was 8 months, it comes to 16 lakh, the product method hai. And thereafter he has withdrawn 30,000 rupees from capital. So remaining balance of capital is 1,70,000. And it was with the business from 1st December to 31st March, that is for 4 months. So total loget was 6,80,000. Now the product total comes to 22,80,000. So capital on interest on capital is equal to 22,80,000. 6% 1 by 12 is equal to 11,400 rupees. So be careful while distinguishing them, interest on that is drawings or capital withdrawn. Right? So thereafter next we will go through the other part. So have a good day.